Let's see.
Thank you for walking into my next trap.
It's been some time since we last met, Dingo Brad. Though we did cross paths in Tharbad, albeit briefly. If we exclude that little encounter, I haven't seen you since your days as a mere informant in Meseldah.
Yeah, and you were still Enrique's second in command back then.
Thank you.
Then let's head over. Hey, you guys? I want to go with you. Could I? Please?
Who knows? Maybe you'll get a peek at them one of these days. Although if I play my cards right, you should never have to.
Be on our way.
Let me ask you something.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Let me ask you something.
At this point, I've worked out how I'm going to get everything recorded, as well as how to leave these notes behind. Now comes the real showdown with him. It's going to be the biggest gamble I make as both a reporter and an information dealer. If, by some sheer miracle, I make it back in one piece, I'll absolutely be following up on those theories I've written about. I can already imagine the hell I'm in for with that dope of a Spriggan and that cub reporter. I really do worry about her. But you know what? At the end of the day, that's just part of the fun.
Dingo. Dingo!
You dumbass. Who's the real dope between us, huh?
Work.
Love to see it.
Reward deposited.
We'd be on our way.
I'll handle it.
Gotta keep this up.
AAA rank? Headquarters is sure to be impressed.
I'll gladly take that.
Thank you. We should get some drinks and have another heated round of cards soon.
Maybe I'll crack open the good stuff for you when you do. Just try not to drink yourself stupid, Jack.
Thank you.
it'd be nice to introduce you to some friends of mine if the chance ever comes up. This is the real me. The one you don't know. The one I don't want you to know. But I can't run anymore. Not if I'm going to stay true to myself. Invigorating. You should keep an eye out for my next performance.
Thank you. I'll invite you to a tea party sometime. I do so enjoy being a good hostess.